This is the empty hand Renegade row. Want to make sure you take a good push-up plank position. Want to keep the feet as close together as you can. The further you spread the feet out, the more stability and easier the exercise will become. Keeping the feet together is going to make it harder. You're going to bring the arm up close to the body, alternating sides. And that is the empty hand Renegade row.